Hello children, good morning. Welcome back to our English class. Today we are going to see our poem Mother Nature. And dear children, I hope you have learned the topic that I have taught you in the previous class. Very good for those who complete the topic, and those who haven't finished, complete it soon. Let's move the topic, Mother's Nature. Okay. Hospitality. What does it mean by hospitality? Taking good care of the guests and visitors. Okay. So the Mother Nature is taking care of so well. Okay. It is giving us everything. It is giving food, water, air, and everything. Right. Okay. It gives everything to all creature, even animals, to us, to everybody. Okay, so Mother Nature, everybody is same, everybody equal. So everybody stranger to Mother Nature. What does it mean by stranger? Unknown people. Stranger means nothing but unknown people. So nobody stranger to her. So everybody is a children. So there is the home for birds. Mother Nature gives home for us. Mother Nature gives for a home for animals, birds, and everything. Okay. It is a refreshing place for herd. What does it mean by refreshing? Renewing. Refreshing means renewing. And animals, birds la enjoy pannuvaangala food eduthittu ange ellarume marathile birds la enjoy pannuvaangala, so adha da mean pandranga. So actually this is our culture. Okay, this is our culture, but nowadays nobody following this, right? We are destroying this. And whenever we welcome someone, whenever know her Mother Nature welcoming everybody with a smile, but in the real life we should welcome every with a warm smile. Okay, in our face, in the smile win the heart's race. So it's very important to win the heart in the life race. So it's very necessary to win the hearts of people. So whenever it is we should welcome people, welcome with smile face, in order to win the hearts and face race. Okay. And dear children, are you understand the poem? Okay, take your note and pen, write the poem and learn, and write the glossary and learn. Thank you, students.